जी की फतेह। माय नेम इज़ जशनप्रीत कौर, आई स्टडी इन 7th स्टैंडर्ड इन श्री गुरु हरकृष्ण पब्लिक स्कूल बुर्ज मरहाना डिस्ट्रिक्ट तरन तारण। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू स्पीक अ स्पीच ऑन श्री गुरु तेग बहादुर जी मेरिडोर्म्स। In the late 17th century, Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb imposed the Shiha law across his empire and an additional tax on peoples who are non-Muslims. It is also believed that he forcibly converted many peoples to Islam. According to Sikh tradition, some Kashmiri Pandits came to Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji in Bag of Life. On the insistence of his son, who is also extremely known as Shri Guru Gobind Singh Ji, the 9th Guru traveled to Delhi to discuss Aurangzeb for the religion imposed. Here, the Aurangzeb also asked to people that nobody will be able to take the body of Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji. But two of his followers defused their orders. Aurangzeb beheaded Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji on 24 November 1675 in front of massive crowd. Gurdwara Shish Ganj Sahib in Chandni Chowk marks the place of his execution. According to information available at Gurdwara, Bhai Jata Ji took the head to Anandpur Sahib and Pai Lakhi Shah Vanjara took the body to his village. Gurdwara Rakab Ganj Sahib is also located there. He cremated his own house on fire to avoid the erosion and subscription of Mughal soldiers. Wahi Guru Ji Ka Khalsa, Wahi Guru Ji Ki Fateh.